How do you get the equation?
So, it's the set of x which belongs to R, so that x is inferior to minus square root of 2, or x is bigger than 1.
What? How about the graph of the function?
Three zeros, one oblique asymptote. It increases, decreases, increases, and then up to the infinity.
Yes, to infinity. Okay, thank you.
No problem. And do you know the proof of the theorem?
Well, it's evident. Panel, there is no need to prove the theorem.